That is one of, like, just going back to what you were saying about using source material. That is one of the big benefits of having source material, is that you have this toy box full of, oh, my characters walked into a store. I don't have a store plan. Oh wait, this book does. So that's one of the main reasons I am a big proponent of using those types of source materials. It just takes a lot of the work out of doing improvisation. With that being said, I love to improvise. Some of the best moments that have ever happened, I think I've ever seen the best moments that have happened at the end are the ones that have
Super Sonic!
I will say, this might be like, really behind the screen. We actually record an episode or two before, mainly because of scheduling issues. I don't want my players to feel like if they need a mental health break, if they need a day to just rest, if they have family issues that come up or whatever. I don't want them to be like, oh god, I have to come to the game too. I don't want that. So we do record.